you ask, why did I leave Hollywood? Well, I left because I fell in love with a charming prince. Hitchcock offered me a role.
Were you considering accepting?
I miss it. I can be a mother and a wife and hold down two jobs without the people getting too upset, can't I?
Well, what about the prince?
What about the prince? The prince is very supportive.
Ray is never going to accept the idea of his princess going back into the movies. You know that, Gracie.
I don't know. It's always politics with him.
Mr. President, I've already given our allegiance.
Jewish tax, all of Buttercup.
That's not negotiation. That's extortion.
Have you thought that De Gaulle is looking for any excuse to take Monaco, even if it means turning you against me?
Say nothing, everything you say has consequences.
I don't know how I'm going to keep living with him. I don't know how I'm going to spend the rest of my life in this place where I can't be me.
Who is that?
Hello, Ma.
You're not seriously thinking about coming back, are you? You're not an actress anymore.
Everything I do or say is wrong. Everything.
Why are you still here, Grace?
Because I still love you.
She's meeting with a French private detective.
Family is all that matters. So what did De Gaulle promise you to sell out yours?
Mommy, why are you crying?
If your family is to survive, you need to give them an ideal they can protect. And you need to do it alone.